Let us glorify the Lord with all our hearts for the marvelous works He has done in our institution. Though COVID has affected very badly and we were in lockdown and quarantine, the Spirit of God was consoling and protecting throughout our life. Online class. Teachers were very vigilant in taking attendance during online classes on TV channel. They used to inquire about children's performance at home. Teachers kept doubt-clearing class every week, which helped students to ask questions and clear the doubts. We conducted online PTA. There was a lot of improvement after that. We conducted online class test too. Teachers have constant contact with the parents. Charity from the school. A 10th standard student, Trishna, was seriously ill and she was helped by the school. She received 50,000 from the school. Antonian alumni donated 6 TVs for those who do not afford to buy one for their studies. Reverend Father Davis Chiramel donated 2 TVs for our students. 7 of our students were helped by MLA and MP. During the month of July, 40 students were given provisional kits worth ₹1,000. SSLC result 2020 March. The total students who wrote SSLC was 200. Among them, 25 students got full A+, 100% pass. We have 200 SSLC students this year. Scholarships. Different scholarships were made known to the children. Vidyadhanam Scholarship, Joseph Mundasheri Scholarship, Begum Scholarship for SSLC pass-out students, LSS, USS, NMMS, NSP, OBC Minority, Pre-Matric Minority, Snehapurvam, Srinivasa Ramanujan, etc. Videos on Day Observance. June 5th Environmental Day, June 21st Moon Day, July 16th Mount Carmel Day, August 6th Hiroshima Day, August 15th Independence Day, Onam, September 5th Teachers Day, October 2nd Gandhi Jayanti, October 24th UNO Day, November 1st Kerala Day, November 14th Children's Day, December 25th Christmas, January 25th Vocation Day, January 26th Republic Day, January 29th Founders Day, Pandemic Awareness, Prem Chand Jayanti, Srinivasa Ramanujan Life History, Video on Essay Competition on Energy Conservation by Rosemary Jimmy, Video on Vanamaholsavam conducted at national level, Shraddha Madhu won 5th place at national level, Video on Madhrabhasha Dinam, Video on Mathematics Day, HS and UP, Video on COVID-19, Video on National Science Day, February 28th. Independence Day was celebrated. The local manager, Reverend Sister Teresa, hoisted the flag. District Governor of Wiseman International, Mr. Pradeep, was the chief guest. Health and Hygiene online Google class was conducted by Mrs. Ramya Kamath for Standard 5 to 10 class from 14th to 18th August 2020. A Google class on counseling was arranged for the staff. Sister Chaitanya attended the class on 17th July. On 14th October, foundation stone for Noon Meal Kitchen was laid by MLA and MP. Counselor Mrs. Gracie Jacob was present. Special SRG meeting was held on 12th November. 31 of our teachers actively participated in it. From BRC, Mr. Shukur and Lekha, in charge of CWSN, participated in it. Refresher courses for teachers. Sisters Akila and Margaret attended English online courses from 16 December to 20 December. 10 of our teachers attended DigiFit training classes conducted by BRC from 4 January to 15 January. Mrs. Simi Raphael attended English training course. Malayala Tilakam training class was attended by Mrs. Prisha Paul and Filda George. Setting social science and science labs at home, A course by BRC was conducted by Ginny Jolie, our teacher. Shabna Manuel attended the class. A new guiding unit was started this year. We have applied for NCC unit. Guiding basic and advanced course attended by Simi Joseph and Shabna Manuel. COVID cell was formed in the school. District Health Inspector, HM, Assistant HM, PTA President, Counselor, Class Teachers of 10th, Counselor of the school, MPTA Chairperson and the student were the members of it. In honor of late writer Mrs. Subhata Kumari, a tree was planted by our former student and a famous writer Mrs. J. Kumari on 22nd of January. Motivation class for standard 10 students was conducted by Mrs. Reggie Paulos, who is a psychologist, director and state faculty for HSS. Vocation day was kept on 25th January. Sisters Ajal, Grace Lynn, Anvita, Femi, Sneha, aspirant Naveena shared their vocations. Founders Day was celebrated on 29th January. Sister Chaitanya gave introduction during assembly. Group songs which won second prize for Founders competition were sang by the students. All the students and staff were given snacks. Rifa R has won second prize for storytelling on Mother Founders. She also participated in speech competition on Founders. Founders Day competition, HS section, Anne Mary Michael has won third prize for essay writing on Founders. HS section, Kirtana Tia has won second prize for Malayalam recitation. HS section, Kirtana TR and team has won second prize for group song. Jibi Joske, our English teacher, secured third prize in essay writing about Founders conducted by the province. Extracurricular activities. Chain reading was conducted for Standard 5 by English teacher. Debate was conducted for Standard 8 by Social Science teacher. Many competitions were conducted by our Hindi teachers in connection with E. Surili Hindi project. Oil painting competition about COVID-19 was conducted by the school. In October, speech, essay and pencil drawing competitions about Gandhiji was conducted. Dementia awareness class was conducted for PTA on January 1st by Udbodh Center for Neuroscience, QZAT. KCSL gathering at diocese level was kept on 23rd January. Animators Angel and Rani along with student leaders participated in it. SLC students were given send-off mass by Father Nelson Job. Advanced Psychology and Counseling. Four of our teachers, Angel, Jibby, Rexy and Sajida, are studying for Advanced Psychology and Counseling conducted by Los Andes. Joby Thomas and Sister Chaitanya had given counseling for our students. FSSAI conducted Eat Right Creativity Challenge competition. Those who won the competition are given below. Poster making. First, Shreya Ramesh. Second, Avantika Manoj Kumar. Third, Nia Roslin. Photography. First, S. Dhania. Second, Christina Subhash. Third, S. Balagomati. Smart Energy Survey, School Level. First, Sneha. Second, Sri Lakshmi. Third, Sona Shaiju. Essay presentation first, Jovine Jess, second, Rosemary Jimmy. Sharana Balyam Project. Drawing competition was conducted by Women and Child Welfare Department of Kerala at school level and state level. Those who won the prize at school level participated in the state level. Children participated in the Children's Day stamp making competition at state level. An orientation program on POSCO Act and its amendment conducted on 19th and 20th November 2020 by St. Teresa's College, Ernakulam. Many of our teachers participated in it. HS section Kirtana Tia won the first prize in quiz competition conducted by Clean Arukuti Foundation on Children's Day. Winners Coaching Center conducted online interactive revision program on 14th November. Time has conducted an orientation program for 8, 9 and 10th students on 20th December. Arise Discover the Unique conducted a class on role of parents in child's career planning for parents of 8 to 10 on December 12th. Youth Festival was conducted in November. Pencil drawing, classical music, instrumental music, classical dance, literary competitions, mono act, mimicry, kada prasangam, mapla patta, speech, Hindi, poem writing, folk dance, light music, cartoon, Malayalam recitation, Mohiniyattam, Bharatanatyam, guitar, mridangam, keyboard, etc. was conducted online. COVID-19 awareness song was made by Mrs. Jasmine, our music teacher. Onam celebration video presentation. Conducted competition on fancy dress, Onam message, pencil drawing, Onapatta, watercolor, etc. Teacher's Day celebration video presentation. Three of our HS students won the Chandradina quiz, which was conducted by BRC and Sahitya Parishad on 26 July. Nandana Pradeep won Premchand Jayanti quiz competition. Gandhi Jayanti video presentation. Our competition was conducted by Jasmine. Speech on Gandhiji, essay writing, pencil drawing, etc. Kumari Shreya Ramesh won the prize in KLM Aksiva Niracharta drawing competition. Short film video by Ramita PR of Standard 9 and Ravina PR on energy conservation. Photography on energy conservation by Sona Shaiju of Standard 9. Poem on energy conservation by Shreya Wilson of Standard 9. Hello English. Two of our teachers participated in it on 22nd and 23rd February, which was conducted by BRC. Our children won many prizes in story writing, poem writing, book review conducted by Vidyarangam Kala Sahitya Vedi. 10th standard student Chandra Rajesh was selected by National Council for National Inspire Award. HS section Chandana Parvati CV is selected from the school for story writing and poem writing. And Evelyn Mendes selected for book review. To make the staff know the history of Karmal in Kerala, the book Keralathinte Karmalita Paitrugam were given to them. We have planned to conduct a quiz competition on that in the next year. Class PTA Empowerment online training was given to us through Google Meet by URC. Relegate quiz competition was conducted and the winners were given the prize. Brace marks. 5 of our guides, 19 of our Red Cross students, 26 of our guides received grace marks in SSLC. 4 of our retiring staff were given farewell party on 8 February. Our corporate manager, Reverend Sister Rose Margaret, local manager, Reverend Sister Teresa, HM Sister Ivy felicitated the retiring staff. A cultural program was done by our staff. It was a pleasant day. Thank you.